roast them on a spit. And don't you try to etch it.